Hey everybody, how are you doing? It's nice to be here at the Cooperage. We're the Dishonest Fiddlers. And we got a whole bunch of songs for you. If you have a good idea for the name of this first one, though, we'd love to hear it because we don't have one. So listen to this one. We won't tell you what we've been calling it. Also got Chad on the banjo. We'll be right back. started stove. I should've listened to mama, should've left that gal time to the panning for gold days and the gold rush out in California, which is part of the background of this song called Come Payday. And the people who left wherever it was that they came from, it may have been Honesdale, Pennsylvania. Might have been some other part of the world that we've never been to, but people came from all over seeking a better life and all that. So there was gold to be found and people tried to find it. So that's what this song's all about. And the Yuba River.
Oh,
Thanks so much. Hey, while I got you clapping, this is Jeremy Bittler on the bass, everybody. This is Jeremy's new to the group, and Jamie is not, so let's see what happens if I introduce Jamie Novak on the drums. All right. So I tried to write a Christmas song last year, and I wasn't able to finish it by the deadline. But I finished it for this Christmas, at least, you know? This is a song about a... No, it's done. I mean, we're going to play it right now. I think it's done. I hope it's done. Anyway, this is about a shitty old apartment where everything was wrong. And, it was kind of dangerous, but... Made a song about it. It goes like this. Well, I'm running out of buckets to catch all the water that's rolling through my roof. I got a bucket in the hallway, a bucket in the living room. I got buckets here to Timbuktu. Buckets, they ain't cheap. Then again, I was brand new in town. I had the Slumlord Blues. You know they go around and around and around this time of year. Oh yeah. Well, the old Slumlord Blues. A Merry Christmas, Davy. Just moved in to that little old apartment on Penn. Well, there were no lifeguards on duty. Oh, I didn't know how to swim. Well, I had been a fool, but that indoor pool was more than I was bargaining for. So I packed all my crap before I got a zap, then I rolled. I never gave you nothing. Thank you very much. I'm still renting, but, you know, I like where I live now. I liked where I lived before, it just wasn't safe, to be totally honest. No. Buddy Merle over here on the fiddle, on the mandolin, I guess. Just like we practiced it. Here's one about, well, I won't tell you, because I want you to listen to the words. It's in the key of F. Thank you. break down and I'll knock you out if you block me in. Well, my neighbor, he don't know that when I'm turning around in his driveway, turning around in his driveway, I'm shaving a minute or two. I'm shaving up a minute from my poor old commute. Yes, every minute I can sleep is one I can't afford to lose. Your upper lip. Then I said, you know, if I did everything there, like you said, wouldn't be long till I was looking more like you than me instead. Just between me and you, that ain't what I came here to do. Truth be told, only wanted one more minute back in bed. If you, I know it's kind of dark, but we do things in the dark, right?
Yeah. Careful. Family show here.
Hey. Some people work better. Never mind. Tambourine and an old line. This thing here, the C's and G's look the same. I didn't mean it. Yeah.
G is also P. Or B.
Or B.
Oh, G or B, either.
Okay. Let's
do
one of these. Okay. Neither of those. We're gonna do. So here's something totally different. This is called the Crisscross Country Blues. much. That's an old song, but we're going to play you a handful of new ones that we've got recorded on a nice little disc that we have on a nice old table over there in a nice old back corner of the Cooperage here. And we've got some posters for the show that I think most of us have signed at least a few of them. And we've got we gave a couple away. I'm not sure who's all here, but if we take a little break, we'll try to stir up some business maybe or something. I don't know, but we'll show you what we got. How about that? But here's one of the songs off of that CD. Here's it's like your sample. But we're gonna give you more than the sample. At least I think so. This is a kind of a cool song about an old neighbor of mine. His name was Sam, and he always was drinking something. He was always smoking something, and he was always talking about something. Most of the time, it was the same thing he was talking about the last time. His name's Sam. Sam, no, not Hamp. This is Hamp, but Hamp. He's kind of like a neighbor. He doesn't like it when I turn around in his driveway, but but Sam, on the other hand, always had a, he was kind of a rambling old guy that was just the coolest. And so this is a song I made up. Goes like this. I don't have a harmonica in the key of G, so I'm gonna go without here. Okay. I think you guys got my back. You think they can do it? I'm pretty sure I got the best. I got the best you could ask for right now. Can't wait. Okay, I'll see you guys later. I'm just kidding. Here it goes, everybody. Thank you. Thanks so much. And we've got some harmony singing.
He don't eat much either. He don't eat much.
To feature on this one. And we would invite all of you to chime in if you feel like you want to belt out a little something. Just make sure that folks in front of you, you know, make sure you got not a mouthful when you start to sing, because, you know, that'd be a bad thing, probably, you know. Right? We're going to do a song called I Left No Stone Unturned. And that's what we're all going to say. So I just gave it, tell them the tricks before I do the trick.
That's the way we're going to play
it. Yeah, we're going to play it, I think. Right? You guys want to do it? It's in D. It's fun. That's fun.
It's in D.
Thank you. thank you. Great singing, everybody. How about Jeremy? We don't really get a chance to talk about Jeremy all that much, but when we have an opportunity to, we try not to do it when he's around. But Jeremy Bittler on the bass over here, everybody.
He's the new American sex symbol up here on the stage tonight. Take a good look at him, ladies. He's available.
Yep, oh,
take,
man.
Take a look at him. It's the newest sex symbol on the stage. Take a good look. No kids, full-time job. Yep. He's got a lot to offer.
Do you have dental care?
He probably does. I'm working on it, actually.
All I have is a headgear. Strong over here running the sound, making sure this sounds nice for you. He had to come here real early to get here, and you know, we had to put all these seats out and push all those dials, but don't forget, there's always somebody behind the scenes. And David Hampton's gonna kick this one off. This is an old American folk song called the Cuckoo. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to take a quick break and come on over at the table. We'll give you one of those CDs and one of those posters we were telling you all about. We'll be right back. Very quick. New York Minute style. Get the rest of the gang up here. Wanted to let them finish their cigarettes. I try my best. And just in case you forgot who they were,
what y'all do?
We got on the dobro, Chad DeRue. Now Chad, we don't always get the opportunity to play with, but if you like what he's doing, and I know you do, I would definitely recommend you look him up, because he's got his own CD and his own band, and we're just, you know, we're all just kind of having some fun and hanging out tonight. Tell me about it. So Chad DeRue, if you guys are on Facebook, we'll make sure that there's a post there that can link you to him, just in case you are unable to do that.
Heck yeah, look me up. I'm on all of them.
This one's on that CD over there, folks, too. I might talk about it one more time.
Probably better.
Thank you. Thank you. Here's one called Here We Go Again. We've all been there, right? This one's also on our CD here. So Jeremy over there, did you say that you have dental care?
No, we're working on that.
Most eligible bachelor on the stage is what I was told.
Dental care, but also, you know, universal pre-K. What about that?
Okay. Well, me, I don't have it, and I wish I did, so here's a song about that.
Yeah.
audience. It sure is fun playing here. Are you guys having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm having a great time. Thanks for coming out to the Cooperage and supporting this place. They do cool stuff all the time. You don't even know what's going to be here because it's always awesome and there's a ton of it. And we're glad to be part of it. So this is a song about, I'm not going to tell you once again.
It's a secret.
That's, yeah, you'll figure it out.
By the end of the song, you'll know.
Me and Dave spent a lot of time driving around up to all over. We drive all over the place. Yeah, that one. This is a song that Dave wrote. Thank you. Thank you so much. Shippin' out, but I don't know where in the world I might land. I've got my slingshot pulled back just as far as I can. I've got an eye on that electric city and a wobbly table set for two. Well, I hate to break it to you, but that seat there ain't for you.
Pretty good, ain't he? We'll be right back.
much. Good night, everybody. Thank you very much, everybody. You guys want one more song? Would that be okay? Well, you're gonna have to get a little bit louder because I think Jeremy's outside. Hey, he's back. Hey, everybody. Jeremy Fiddler back on the stage. You guys are the best. Here's the last one. Before they kick us out. And then we're gonna invite you all down to the Here and Now Brewing Company down the street for some comments. Oh, well, we'll be going back behind here to the Irving Cliff then, I guess, if that's the case. But anyway, thank you for coming out, everybody. Can't thank you enough for supporting our music, and you know, it's a lot of work, and this has been a nice payoff tonight. This is a great, great time. So thank you for all being part of this thing. That goes for all these guys here on the stage too. Give them a hand here. Not me, these guys. Thank you. was trying to give him another one. I was trying. One more time. David Hampton, Merle Johnson, Chad DeRue. What's your name again? Jeremy Bittler on the bass and Jamie Novak on the drums. Thank you so much for coming out. We hope to see you again. All right.